Hi, my name is Brian Lynch, and I'm here to tell you about Toy Academy, Some Assembly Required, which is a book I wrote and Edwardian Taylor drew, and it's all about a super secret school for toys. It was founded by a very popular toy in the 80s who wanted to give back to the toy community, so he opened up a school to teach other toys the art of playing. And that means action figures learn how to battle, and water toys take classes on how to survive pools and bathtubs, and stuffed animals learn how to nap and cuddle correctly. And our lead character is named Grumbolt, and he's a very quickly made, very badly made stuffed animal. His head is too big, his arms are different lengths. We don't even know what animal he's supposed to be. Grumbolt is very cute, but he's very weird. Grumbolt also meets someone named Rex Everything, who's a super cool action figure, is an army man. He comes with tons of accessories, and he's got an action feature that when you press this button, he kicks. And then Evil Toy Academy comes and makes trouble. And it's exactly what it sounds like. Evil Toy Academy is a school that teaches all the villains and every toy line how to be bad. And when they start causing trouble, there's only one toy that can save the day, and that's Grumbolt. And Grumbolt starts to learn those little things that made him different, the things that made him insecure, are the things that are gonna set him apart and the things that are gonna help him win the day. Check it out, Toy Academy, Some Assembly Required.